guys, and welcome back to another Jaylux Playverse video. And today, we're going to be playing a new game on this channel called Ratchet and Clank, as clearly shown on the screen. This is, I'm sorry for not uploading in April. School got a hold of me, and I could barely even keep up. So, I didn't upload in April, and I'm recording this on the 11th of May, actually, so next week I'm going to be out of school, and being out of school means I have more time, having more time means uploading more, and uploading more means you guys are even happier than before, so yeah, I'm just going to start uploading more in the later months. So we're gonna go ahead and jump right into this. Casual, new game. Alright. The footage may cut out from time to time. I think because some of these scenes are restricted for recording. So if it just randomly stops, you guys are cut to a different scene. I'm sorry, it's not under my control.
Move it out, shift. Oh, yeah. Hero hop.
Identifying prisoner 117. Shift. Helix.
I really like these cutscenes.
You think you can break me, copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits of the universe.
I've only gotten about 30 minutes. Only about 30 minutes into the game.
The iron holds no balance.
So, a lot of this is going to be surprising to me. He looks relaxed for being in prison.
Greetings, new fish. I'm
Captain Quark. I don't believe it. You're here. I used to dream of being arrested by you.
Now get out of here.
So,
I was talking to you, sir.
Yes, Captain.
So, new fish, I take it you followed my many, many adventures?
Of course I have.
I'm probably just gonna be quiet for these cutscenes.
Words
so you
hurt,
guys
solitary
can hear
Bill.
Them.
I'm a huge fan. I even pre-ordered the new Ratchet and Clank Hollow game.
The what?
You know, the game based on that incident with you and the lawn bats.
Oh, you must mean the Hollow film. Yeah, it's pretty good. If you like all CG.
No, I mean the game. It's based on the Hollow film. Look, here's my confirmation email. I'm having it mag shipped to prison.
They're making a game based on the Hollow film based on my life? But they haven't even consulted me.
Oh, at first, I thought this was just an ad for another game.
I've been away from my adoring public in this forsaken place too long. And now, no one will ever hear my side.
I'd like to hear your side.
You would? Well, then sit down, wary criminal, and I'll tell you a story. It all started with a hapless lombax named Ratchet.
Yep.
You're gone.
Hey, Grim! You're here!
Caught in 4K.
I thought you'd be down at the bazaar shopping for gravity coils.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm here. I'm always here. I don't suppose you're sneaking out would have anything to do with those Galactic Ranger tryouts?
I just need 1 hour. Come on, Grim. These are the Galactic Rangers we're talking about. Captain Quark will be there.
Don't leave the garage and be help fix this micron ship. Now get on that boat, Frank!
I really like the animation on the cutscene. It's really smooth. Okay, so I guess
look at this thing. Avionics fried, CPU fried, even the gosh darn gravity coils fried. Oh, you really did enough. Okay, let's see if these new VersaBulbs work.
something flashing?
Yep, left side looks good.
Actually these have sound a bit. Mic or the actual game. It has
this thing might just be space worthy after all. One more to the right.
It has a sound definition. I can't tell if it's my headphones or just the game itself. Either way, it's pretty awesome. Alright. I'm free.
Ratchet bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni Wrench.
Okay, but how? But how did he do it? Alright, let's square.
In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping.
Did I just kill all of them with one? This game was free in March.
Could he find himself on the verge of death?
So
he'd need to find nanotech.
I got it.
I use that stuff after a bank robbery.
Three out of five. All right. So we're just on our way. Yeah.
Enemies vanquished. Ratchet forged ahead. His destination. Destiny.
Ooh, destiny. I like destiny. Who doesn't? You'd think that, like, with the advanced technology that this civilization seems to have, this looked way better. Not the game that I'm talking about, it's like...
Hello, recruits. The game. Show us how quick you can be on your feet by jumping over these obstacles.
So it was relatively easy.
Now keep moving to the next part of the course.
Alright. Oh, shoot. No!
That a good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. Hop across these moving platforms.
Okay. Yeah, that was a big oopsie, guys.
Good job! You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving to the next part of the course.
Hey there, recruits. I'm Brax Lectris and my specialty is brute force. Let's see how well you can bash these crates.
This is easy.
Hey, keep moving, it's time to get our hands on some firepower.
Ooh. Blowing stuff up is always the best part of any game.
The galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
Yeah, I'm not sure if that's too safe. Hot corn meat, boiling lava. That's not
quite things up. We've on the dummies of Gadgetron flamethrowers. I'm lawyer. Oh, cool.
Are they though?
Good job, recruit. You may just be the next collector.
Ooh, make guard.
Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
I guess you can, Ratchet. Is it gonna be some sort of boss rush? This early in the game where you're gonna get a boss rush. That's amazing. Alright. Uh-huh.
Not impressive. Are you looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger?
Could we? Don't mind me, just grabbing some coins.
That wasn't so bad.
Was it though? Okay, so I think the gameplay recording just cut out there for a second. Alright. So I don't want to move because I know it's going to start the running, like, for your life sequence. Basically, Ratchet didn't get accepted. Okay, you don't have to be mad. So anyway,
I know you will find the demon. You never just...
Anyway, Ratchet didn't get accepted, and now we're here with Clank. He's a defect in a factory.
If he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path.
That's a good way to live.
The young defect spotted a springbok ahead of him.
Yes, sir. So I guess the running sequence doesn't start until later? Oh, there he is.
There you are.
Oh, yes. Whoop!
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap!
Hey, that's me. I'm having to hold downward, like, this whole time.
Let's settle this. Warbot to Warbot.
But I'm not really a warbot, so you can't settle this.
Oh no, water!
Haha!
That was a little close for my liking.
Mine too, kid.
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power. This device could power a variety of machines.
Where should I throw it?
Myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Mister?
You won't get away from me, sir.
I shall
wait for this one.
Sure you do. I already recorded this before, but the audio wasn't working. So it was just me playing the game for 30 minutes with no audio or dialogue from me. So, yeah. Alright, now we throw a bomb at this. It was bad. Oh yeah, another running sequence.
Hello.
Yes, I can. Yeah, you tell him, Clank. He's a mean.
Get back here, you miserable defect!
Hey, you're the defect here. You're the one with half a brain.
Try outrunning this!
Oh, God.
Sprocket by sprocket.
Hey, don't gotta be so mean, man. I just fell. My God.
You think you can run from me?
Once again, I can. Whoop. Why'd they make it so you can fall off here?
Get back here, you miserable defect!
Hey, once again. That's not nice. You need to learn to be nice. Have kindness in your heart. Okay. I know your path now. Okay. That's violent. Okay. I'm too close. I'm very close to dying here. Haha. Okay, yep. I'm gonna jump now. Okay, so that's the gameplay just put out there. Ratchet just left.
Would he leave the proto engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
Alright, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Okay. So. Go on over here. If the gameplay cut out, I'm not sure if it did or not. If it did, Clank just left his planet, and he's here with Ratchet now. Ratchet promises to fix Clank. Because why not? But how do I get up there? Do I double jump? Up. Do I jump on this thing? No? What am I supposed to do? I'm a little lost. Yeah, that's right. Sure, I can do it.
Right, yes, oh. All you would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little rebuttal.
Oh.
Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Nice.
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
L2 plus R.
Perhaps you could shoot something to open the door.
Alright, there we go.
Impressive shooting.
Alright, but I want to get out of that mode. How do I get over there? Oh shoot, okay. So apparently that's not what I have to do. Need ammo.
Perhaps you could shoot something to open the door.
Alright, but what now? You gonna shoot that?
Nice work.
Thanks. Alright, this is about as far as I got. But why?
What are they doing here? I have information in my data banks that poses a threat to Chairman Greg. He must have tracked my position to the planet so he could get it back.
Ratchet had to think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
Thank you.
Is that a large dropship? Correct.
Okay. Okay, so something happened with the recording. It was really weird for a second there, but I think this is a good stopping point. I promise I will get more videos out. This is nowhere near being my last video, and sorry for the hiatus. I'll see you guys later.